all set to go, sir.
Excellent. Commencing takeoff in semi-auto mode. You know, this kind of space launch once required days of preparation.
Solus has been conducting test flights almost every day for the last 6 months. As long as we're not breaking atmosphere, they said they can reroute today's flight no problem.
Amazing! The Earth is the cradle of humanity, but mankind cannot stay in the cradle forever.
I'm only going as far as the thermosphere. This thing can't pass the Kármán line. That lunar vacation will just have to wait.
And here I was hoping you might bring me back a monolith. Scheiße! Two bogies closing fast!
Is it?
Who else? The flight pattern suggests unmanned MQ-320s.
Shit.
This is a transport chopper. Our defensive options are limited. Missiles incoming! But not strong enough to take out the drone. Here they come!
I'll handle this.
Raiden! Have a nice flight.
And people say Germans aren't funny.
Chopper around!
Sorry, my friend. Your sacrifice will not be forgotten.
That was quite the fall, Raiden. I'm glad to see that you are all right. It's time you got out of Denver.
Oh!
Are you all right?
I can handle this. You just get those brains out of here.
And what will you do?
Get out of here and to the launch site.
Ah, the young ladies' company, yeah? How fortunate they are in Colorado, too.
Yeah. Shouldn't take more than 2 hours with a set of wheels. Guess I'll just have to borrow some. A lot of cars got abandoned when the evac order came down.
But won't the roads be blocked? If you are struck by one of those missiles, or...
I know. Let me just worry about putting some distance between me and World Marshal. What's left of it.
But it still needs time to accelerate and decelerate from first cosmic velocity. It could require more than 30 minutes to get to Pakistan.
Thank you.
I have located a route with relatively light security. I will mark the heading on your Soliton radar.
Seems like it.
You have passed the last of the barricades. Save your strength. Find a vehicle.
Right. That should do nicely.